Iacon, the capital city of the Autobots, is crumbling under the onslaught of Megatron and his Decepticons. Rumors have spread of the defeat of Omega Supreme and Autobot leader Zeta Prime. If the Autobots have any hope to band together and repel the enemy, a new hero must emerge.
Shouldn't be out here alone. Autobots are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteered. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
You're... Sir, it pains me to tell you this. But our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut all communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He means to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
To any Autobots on this frequency, this is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online.
Scrap ball, Optimus! Heads up! That warship's coming in pretty hot! Take cover!
Thank you.
interplanetary guns. Activate them now. This is far from over, Bumblebee. The skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance.
Look out!
Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command, Optimus. You're better at this than you give yourself credit for.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next prime. I'm merely a stand-in until that choice is made. Decepticon to worry about.
Hey, Primus, you're here!
Automated repair systems are still functional, at least. That's a good sign. Autobots, onto the lift! Concentration of electrotetronic anomalies close by.
Move back!
What is that thing, Ratchet?
Watch your head!
I'm reading a massive surge of.
Free us! Get out of there now!
There was nothing we could do, Bumblebee.
Jetfire, do you copy? You got a squadron of Decepticon Seekers headed your way. We couldn't stop them all.
Roger that.
I see you are one scum.
Seekers, I think you can take them out with the gun emplacements.
Understood, Jetfire.
Wait,
Autobots, man the turrets!
Scratch one Decepticon!
Shooting Optimus. Air Raid and I have control of the skies now.
Thanks, Jetfire. We need to get to the Decagon fast. Are the Iacon speedways still drivable?
From the sky, they look barely usable. You can try. Good luck, Optimus. With Zeta Prime gone, we're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out! Anyone hurt?
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution.
Heads up, Autobots! Snipers!
We'll push him out, Optimus!
Got to get back to the speedway!
There's the exit!
Ready to fight!
Autobots detected!
You may rejoice, citizens of Iacon! Your new ruler, Megatron, has arrived! No longer will you be plagued by the burdens of freedom and choice. Henceforth, my will is the only guidance you shall require. Embrace the Decepticon way and reap its rewards, or resist and face destruction.
Outside the Decagon's main gate.
Take out as many as you can. I need a pathway cleared.
Understood. And Optimus, glad to see you finally stepped up.
Just doing what needs to be done, Ironhide.
Yeah, well, just try not to get us all shot to pieces in the process.
Old friend of yours? Old and crippled.
Megatron has somehow found a way to weaponize Dark Energon.
Dark Energon?
Dark Energon is the source of these crystals. I've read the stories, but to see it for real...
Dark Energon? I thought that was the stuff of legend.
A Decepticon war machine. I've seen these in the archives. They're used to dispense Dark Energon. Shoot its legs out!
Spirit Bumblebee. Autobots, to the Decagon! to worry about.
We have the force under control.
Cooling weapon.
I'll patch you up.
Decepticons are really stubborn. Be advised, I've got some defenders near your position, engaging some Decepticon war machines. Thanks, Optimus. We appreciate the help.
Giving it all they've got here, aren't they?
That they are. All Autobot communications funnel through the Decepticon hub. It's the lifeline for the entire city.
All the more reason to reach it quickly.
To reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
Won't be easy.
Plaza. They fly apart real nice, don't they?
Hurry up! I'm not gonna stand here like this all day!
Thanks.
Optimus, the communication grid is located at the top of the Decagon. We need to find a lift up.
You've got the schematics, Ratchet. Lead the way.
My weapons need to cool off.
Ready to roll.
The elevator's wrecked. We'll need to find another way up.
Unbelievable!
There. That's the main terminal for the communication grid. We can reactivate it by aligning the data streams. I think. Theory, anyway.
Online. Let's get to the broadcast room up top so we can reconnect Iacon's defenses.
The elevator's busted. How do we get up there?
We could ride the Energon shell capacitors instead. Might take a little longer, but it should work.
Let's do it. Then we can strike back at the Decepticons in full force.
control room will be at the top of the lift.
Perfect! Then we can get back to the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Optimus, be advised. Starscream is headed your way. We tried to stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Get clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
More ammo. Perfect.
Trying to restore your precious grid, Autobots? How pathetic.
You have committed crimes against Iacon, Starscream. It's time to pay for it.
Oh, I think not. Optimus, is it? Prepare to die!
Autobots, stay close. City's defenses.
To anyone receiving this broadcast, this is Zeta Prime. I am being held captive in Megatron's Kaon prison complex.
Prime is alive? Ratchet, home in on that signal and boost it. On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war. Hurry, Autobots. I don't know how much longer I have.
Optimus, let's go! We have to save Zeta Prime!
That wasn't Zeta Prime, Optimus. It couldn't be.
The message carried his unique data signature, Ratchet.
Perhaps, but we both saw the wreckage of what Megatron did to him. No one could survive that.
Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
Optimus, it's a trap. Surely you see that.
A chance we'll have to take. Hang on, Zeta, my friend. I have a plan.